Good morning everyone. Today on behalf of Canterbury School, I would like to share my views on International Plastic Bag Free Day, which is celebrated on 3rd July every year globally. It is an initiative to eliminate the use of plastic bags. Plastic bags may seem like a grocery shopping convenience, but it also causes lot of strain on the environment. There are number of reasons to avoid the use of plastic bags. Firstly, they causes water pollution and plastic pollution. Secondly, they also causes the death of stray animals as they gulp down the plastics which get stuck in their bodies. Initially, it may be difficult to avoid the use of plastics, but it should be done for a greater good. We must carry our own paper bag or cloth bag over plastic bags while shopping. We should always say no to the shopkeeper whenever he offers us the plastic bags. The use of single-use plastic bags should also be avoided. If we wholeheartedly try our best to reduce the use of plastic bags, we will reach our goal in a matter of time. Even if just for one day, use paper over plastic. Thank you.